Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, to the 11th Du Trendset performance here tonight. It's a great pleasure for me to welcome my dialogue partner, Rupert Struber. He studied percussion with Professor Peter Sattlow at the Mozarteum in Salzburg. Mr. Struber has been playing at many festivals, has won several competitions, and has recorded many CDs. He teaches masterclasses in France, Germany, and Austria, and he is even interested in crossover projects. Lucky we are. So, what is Trendset? Trendset allows interplay between different art forms, which leads to a deepened aesthetic understanding by the performers as well as by the audience. The aim of a Trendset performance is to leave traditional forms of presentation behind. This arrives at a freely associative performance through reciprocal interaction. We two artists engage in a dialogue through our respective art forms. So the musician is improvising freely and should not use set pieces from existing scores. We talked before. In this process, borders between art forms are crossed, lines are blurred, music and visual arts merge into something new, something inseparable. Thank you.